another group have a minus 50, a tilt of minus 55 degree. So this group have a lower energy, and this group have a higher energy, and the energy level will be separated with this energy. Yeah. So, and this magnetic spin starts to precession in the magnetic field with the frequency with omega zero, which is proportional to the magnetic strength of this machine. So, by measuring this frequency by using a coil, we can know the magnetic field, which is a nuclear field, nuclear field. So, so we can know know the magnetic field strength by measuring the frequency, but it's not so useful for useful information because we know the strength of the machine. But the nuclei in chemical compounds is surrounded by an electron. And electron also has a spin and make a very small magnetic field with the direction against this machine's magnetic field. So the nuclei in the